Good evening and a very warm welcome to Guildford Cathedral for an organ recital given by the cathedral's sub-organist, Richard Moore. Tonight's organ is a 71 speaking stop, four manual with six divisions organ. That's a solo swell great choir, a positive division, and of course the pedal. Richard is going to put this organ through its paces tonight. I've heard it already and it sounds fantastic. You're in for a real treat. If you enjoy the recital tonight, please do leave a comment on the video and click the like button. And if you haven't already, please do subscribe. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, will you please welcome to tonight's stage, Richard Moore.
Good evening to tonight's recital. That was Edwyllm by Solfa, Carlile. It takes its title from an old English word connected with themes around fire. And I asked Solfa to write it for me in 2017, now a few years ago, for a recital I gave at All Saints Margaret Street, a church filled with colour and light and life. And it's wonderful to be playing something that plays around with the ideas of rebirth and fire in a place dedicated to the Holy Spirit, as Guildford Cathedral is. Later in the programme, we will hear another piece that I commissioned from a composer friend of mine, Paul Burke. It's a Passacaglia on the hymn tune Salzburg, which is also the tune which Max Reger uses in his fabulous Choral Phantasie on the Choral Alle Menschen, müssen sterben, which loosely is a meditation on themes of life and death and ends with a glorious display of the resurrection in all its majesty. But it's the same tune again, and it's the "At the Lamb's high feast we sing, praise to our victorious King." And so that's the tune that sort of works its way through both pieces. But before we come to that, a couple of rather beautiful pieces very close to my heart, the folk tune of Percy Whitlock, and also Rhosymedre of Vaughan, because they're just sublime pieces, and it's a lovely chance to show some of the softer, very delicate, beautiful colours that this organ has to display. So I hope you enjoy them.